Okay, so today I have something super special for you guys. It's what, in my opinion, is the best weapon in the game. Well, so far for me anyway, and it's called the One Pump CHUMP. It's a shotgun which is capable of almost one-shotting everything besides those big-ass dudes or bosses. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ and I'd like to thank you for stopping by and checking out my video. If you enjoy it, leaving a like truly helps me out, and subscribe if you want more Borderlands 3 videos. Okay, so the One CHUMP Pump is a monster of a weapon, a shotgun beyond anything I have had so far. I mean, look at its stats. Plus 1160% weapon damage, plus 10 critical hit damage, plus 32% reload speed with a 3.5 times weapon zoom. But also check this out, 50% chance to not consume ammo when fired. Like, what? Okay, so this One CHUMP Pump is a weapon tied to an enemy which is spawned in via entering a code. Today I will guide you through it all, the entire process. I will warn you though, the boss literally one hits your ass, no kidding. So head to Electricity upon Promethea and go to the location I pinpoint on screen now. There is a save point here too, so farming it is easy. So once you are here, there will be a few enemies down within the subway system you may want to take out first before spawning this boss in. Once you do that, head to where I am. Upon this room, you have to press these levers and buttons in a certain order for him to spawn. So the order is cabinet button, wheel, lever, cabinet, lever twice. Once this happens, he will spawn out of this door, and trust me people, you may want to move. His damage output is absolutely crazy, as you will see. Now this isn't a guaranteed drop, so it may take you some farming to do. Luckily me and my pal got this to drop on our first try. My pal in his mole's mech literally tore this dude a new one, but me trying this solo didn't go too well. But yeah guys, the end result will you be obtaining one of the best weapons in the game so far, so enjoy it. Remember, if you kill him and it doesn't drop, quit out and load back in, rinse and repeat steps and you'll be good to go. Massive thanks to Kent Lad for giving me this info too, what a legend. His Twitter can be found, links within the video description. But on that note, we have come to the end guys. If you enjoyed the video, leaving a like really helps me out. If you are new around here and want to see more Borderlands 3 videos, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video I upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by. Hopefully you enjoyed the video and hopefully I will see you on that next one.